Everyone, it's Bumzilla112 back at it again, trying my hand at editing this time around. So this will be considered a test video again, so bear with me. If the video winds up being crummy, just let me know. Like I said, I'm still taking baby steps with trying to figure out how to do the whole editing process and what really goes into that. So the reason for this video, however, is because the last time I went out, I took the Panzer 4G, and I crushed two M10s that were, they were not playing the vehicle correctly. The first one I took out, he was up high. This vehicle is not known for its armor, frontally, or from the side, where I killed the second one. You want to try and keep this hidden as much as possible. Every once in a while, you can't force it, but every once in a while you can get bounces on this front plate here. It happens from time to time. Where your money maker is, however, is this mantlet. For whatever reason, I don't know what it is, it might be the angling, this thing just bounces shots. Whenever you go for an M10, do not fire at the mantlet. Just don't do it. And also, I am taking out the P47 D25. In my opinion, this has to be the most OP combo in War Thunder. Simply for the fact of this plane. It's at battle rating 4.0. And it can carry out two 1,000 pound bombs, 500 pound bomb, and 10 HVAR rockets. Yeah, this thing has staying power. But without any further ado, let's get this bad boy on the roll. Alright, here we are on Corellia. We'll be spawning on the northern edge of the map. The enemy is spawning at the southeastern edge. This is actually a fairly decent map for the M10. I've had some pretty good success on here. The gun on this bad boy is your saving grace. It pretty much decimates anything that you come across. And again, it's a 75, so. Plus the explosive filler on this round. When it penetrates, it devastates the player. It's like I said, this is my favorite tank that I've played in War Thunder so far. This is my instant gratification tank. I think we're just be careful here. He was not expecting that. It's one down. That turret traverse almost screwed me there. It's two down. Another Panzer 4F2. Alright, let's take her easy for a second here. Listen for anything, any shifting. Not hearing anything. Now, since we're facing the Germans, we're gonna have Germans and the Japanese. We're gonna have problems with AAA vehicles. We all know what I'm talking about, the Wirbelwind. That thing is a pain in the butt to deal with. Speaking of which, somebody's got a merc on him. I am pretty much the only one all the way up here. Excuse me if I'm being pretty quiet right now, but yeah, this, there we go. It's an SDK. I'm just gonna push it. Oh boy. Typical me, just gonna push right up here. Look at that destruction. Nice. There's another AAA vehicle right over here. He was just taken out. There's a martyr firing from. You know what? Here goes that martyr again. He's gotta be. .109 just took out that M4. Oh boy. That 109 can rip me quite easily. I'm gonna try and cap this. Force them to come to me. Not a good vehicle to be in with already coming down. Get away! No. See, he's shooting for that mantlet. He took down that freaking gun, though. How fast that reload time is on that, the repair time on that gun is. Took his gun down, but he took my turret ring down, and there we go. I know I played that crummily, but at least I got the cap point. With 109s in the air, it's going to be difficult to provide close air support. And there's one right there. Alright, that one down. I hate doing head-ons. Man, I damn near screwed that up. Stupid. Alright. come back around again. He's on the back side of Alpha still. Let's try not to do that again. One tango down. Anti-air shooting at me. Ooh. Got the engine cowling. Let's go ahead and fly off. Yeah, look at him. How are we looking? Oh. Not good. Spot any of them trying to get over. Yep, we got one going for the cap right now. And yeah, oh well, that's the end of that one, folks. Here we are on Fields of Normandy. This map I enjoy. Again, this is another one of those maps where people complain about it, but I personally like it. I seem to have some fairly good success on it, especially if I push myself out into the middle of the map. You get those crossfires. Yeah. You're able to get sometimes pretty decent shots on the sides of enemy tanks. Can't complain about that. At least we know we have an 88 out there. I don't understand why people do that still. Got a couple 88 flags. You always get a bunch of guys pushing this left-hand side. I know the cap point's over here, but you still get a lot of guys that like to push out to this little village that's right here. You'll catch them crossing this open field. Just keeping an eye on any smallest amount of move. Why do you mark there? See, somebody just marked something in that in the small village to my left, but I did not see anyone moving there. I think he's crazy. No, he's not crazy. He saw me too. There's two of them over there. Got one down. And that was not the hit I was looking for. Tracked him. Now someone else is engaging him. I cannot see what I'm shooting at. Oh, there you go. It looks like we already have people pushing up into the spawn, but they got plenty of people. They shouldn't. Should be able to fight back out of that. I absolutely despise spawn killing. Pull up the old binos, see if we can't spy ourselves some movement. An 88. Need to aim back to the left a little bit more, and there's another. No ammo, Rick? Maybe that way. And he's moving. These things are a pain in the butt to kill sometimes. No ammo rack. Alright, screw it. We'll just go for his gun. What in the crap? Finally! There's another vehicle off to the left. How no one saw that freaking catastrophe of an engagement, I don't know. Somebody did. I'm getting so lucky with bounces, it's not even funny. I did not deserve that, I should have been dead. See, this is not what I want, but shooting across this. I saw the mark there, I just don't see him. There's that Chinu. If he was there that entire time, please let me know in the comments. Because that's pretty sad that I did not see him right away. Alright, there goes that Chinu. And there's a, I believe, a, I just heard that shot. I didn't see the report. Alright, I gotta do something here. This is a very bad spot. And there's that Panzer IV. Alright, he's down. And we're gonna go ahead and get onto this cap, hopefully, without getting shot. Oof. That just missed me. I'm gonna chance the shot. I have to. Yeah, there we go. He just got me good. Let's hope he doesn't pen that mantlet. Oh, there we go. The Whirlwind Scourge. Honestly, though, that was my own damn fault. I was in such a shitty predicament, all on my own doing. So we'll take out the P47 and see where that one goes. I know there's some enemy air up, and that P36 looks like he's trailing something. This may not end well. There's a couple of anti-air that LA-5 is going after a bomber. There's that jerk right there. Let's see if I can't get him, huh? There's two of them. Three vehicles. Only hits. There goes that plane. Things are getting crazy. Oh shit. Put the nose down, come underneath, try to at least. Broke his. Oh, he died. Nice. Crashed. We're gonna go for a kamikaze. Yeah. Oh, almost got him. Alright, well, that's the end of that. I tried my best. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and don't forget to subscribe and smash the shit out of that like button, alright?